In other news this morning, a sad update about a combat veteran from Wolfeboro. Ryan Goggin was an infantryman fighting in Iraq. He suffered a traumatic brain injury when an IED exploded the tank he was in. For the past year, Ryan's been fighting an aggressive form of leukemia. After a long battle with the VA and health insurance, Ryan finally got a stem cell transplant in January. His family says an infection put him back in the hospital last month and on life support. Ryan Goggin died last night. He was 30 years old. A celebration of life is planned for tomorrow afternoon at a church in Alton.